I have a word for you, and the word is, it is working. The prayer that you have made is working. It is effective. Do not just give up right now. Just because it has delayed does not mean your prayer is not working. Look at Daniel. For his instance, for his case, he prayed and fasted for many days, and he was being delayed because there was a battle that was taking place. There was a battle in the spiritual realm that maybe Daniel could not even see. He could not comprehend. It required an angel to come and inform him. Listen, the prayer that you have just made is working. It may seem like everything is breaking down, but it is working. Do not give up on praying. Scripture says, men ought to pray and not faint. So keep on praying. The more you are praying, the more your breakthrough is coming. The more you are about to receive your miracle. So if you give up right now, you may never receive your miracle. Those that keep and keep praying will surely receive their answer. Knock and the door shall be opened. Seek and you shall find. Scripture says that the prayer of a righteous man availeth much. So your prayer will avail. It will avail. So do not give up, brothers and sisters. Just because it did not work out for your friend. Just because it did not work out last time. Just because you have been praying over and over again. Does not mean that it is never going to work out. Look at Hannah, her situation. For those who do not know Hannah, is that Hannah was barren. To one extent that she kept on praying. She kept on crying to the Lord. That the priest thought that Hannah was drunk. But Hannah did not give up. Now, for those that have read the story, you know that Hannah eventually had a son. And the son was a prophet of nations, a prophet who anointed kings. The scripture clearly says that Samuel's words, none of them fell to the ground. That is how powerful Samuel was. So as simple as your prayer could be, it is working out. It is causing chaos in the kingdom of darkness. So do not give up. The enemy wants you to give up. He wants you to give up on everything. But do not give up. Keep praying until you see a breakthrough. Look at Jesus himself. Towards the end, when he was about to be crucified, he kept on praying. He prayed for hours. To an extent that even he asked his disciples to pray with him. So prayer is important. Well, I hope this word has been a blessing to you. Share this message with somebody else. Let them know that their prayers are not in vain. Your prayers, brothers and sisters, are not in vain. And until next time, peace.